Majesty, Ganon and his minions have seized the island of Korridai.
How can we help?
And we return to our top story this morning, the somber news that a meteor has unexpectedly changed course and will now hit the Earth in 24 hours, obliterating all life on the planet. Already around the world, there are scenes of mass panic on the streets.
So the end draws ever closer. And in these last final moments, I'd like to share with you a poem I've composed for the occasion.
Oh dear.
Be not ashamed to shed your final tears, as on this day eternal darkness nears. But worry not, we'll meet again, in a place beyond all fear. I'm Piers Crispin, and I am always here.